Just switching everything, which allows them to zone up the hot offensive man.
Harden able to penetrate his way. It counts in the foul.
He gives you 4 to 5 layups a game. You know he's going to the line around 10 times. You just don't want those on fouls where he's dribbling. You want him attacking.